Help him out if you can, Lake. Say, help him if you can. Look out, Lake.
Keeper. Oh my word.
Yeah.
I'd say so.
Yeah, he is.
He's very big.
He was looking small in the water, so I didn't have to gaff him.
Thank you, Lord.
Karen, hand me those pliers right by the bucket there.
These, brother? The dikes?
Yeah.
There you go, Keith.
Yeah. Get my hands a little bit clean. Old snail fish.
Yikes.
I gotta get pictures.
He's running into my foot. He's gonna kick me in the food.
Oh, Huey.
That's more than I thought.
He's 50 or 60 pounds.
These things out like you do a bass.
That's 50 pounds plus, isn't it? Nice.
Yet.
No, it's not.
It's a carp.
I didn't feel very big, but that's exciting stuff. I did not go home.
Do it, Lake. Do it. It'll be a lot cooler.
He won't snuggle you, but that's okay. We don't need that happening. He's just gonna man it. One arm in it. There we go. You made it.
Yummy, yummy family, dinner served. Do you smell the victory?
Was it heavy?
Now I gotta go all the way back down to the river to wash off.
There's a stack of them.
Hop in.
You would form up and record. Yeah. The factory and things like that.
See what happens here.
That's a place to snag one right there, if you ask me.
Got him, man.
Got him, man. Get that tip up. Oh, he got him in the tail, that's why it's so hard. Yes, sir.
He's bringing it this way.
Careful. Something. Dang.
Man.
Might have to help him with this one, Jordan. I wonder if it's one you just let go.
I'd hope he'd be going back the other way.
I would too. This one looks like he's big. Oh. He's running. He's definitely a spoonbill. There he is. That's a big one. You got him hooked real good in the mouth. Whoa!
Careful, Giordano.
Oh! I'll try not to.
No guessing on this bad boy.
No.
Careful, Tanner.
I mean, he just let me bury that thing.
We haven't even been here 20 minutes.
Get as many as I can, Bird. We're going. Keep going, Tanner. Don't weaken.
Yo, you got him.
Oh. Fine. Yeah, that's probably so tough.
Got him in the
pit.
Where's the pit, though?
Get down there and grab him.
Making waves. There you go, Bird.